This guy, he like made us all write letters to ourselves in the future.
Messages through time.
And so we had to write it down. And then he's like, and then you keep it. And then in 30 years or whatever, you can look at it. Of course, nobody fucking kept it. I probably threw mine out on the way to the thing. But I was thinking back on it, and this is how fucking stupid I was as a kid. When I'm writing my letter to myself in 30 years, you know, when Dane Cook does it, he was like, I hope that you've accomplished all of your dreams. And I hope that at this point, you've like become a comedian and played out Madison Square Garden. Also, I think he faked that letter because it was like exactly what his career was, kind of thing. But that's what you're supposed to be doing. And my questions that I remember what I wrote was like, dear Trevor from the future, who is the president where you are? Do you know who wins this? Like, all of my things were like he was gonna fucking write me back. Like it was time travel. That's how fucking stupid I was. I was just like I was gonna get a response.
Messages through time. I don't remember any of the.
Someone said, yeah, that's pretty R word. I almost read the R word. Trevor Country almost made me say the R word.
What was going through my mind?